Hey friends, today I'm here with Bhim and his friends Chitki, Raju and Kalia. And today we are going to make special dresses for them. And today I was thinking I should go for some kind of theme. And how about Avengers? Bhim will be Iron Man, Kalia Hulk, and Raju Captain America, and Chitki is Captain Marvel. She's the new character. Now I will start with Kalia, with Hulk. Like, I will dress him up like Hulk. I'm gonna place Bhim, Raju here, Chitki here. So let them rest while I'm making dress for Kalia. So now you're going to dress Kalia like Hulk. For Hulk, we need green shirt. I'm gonna take green Play-Doh and take out Play-Doh. I'm gonna take half of it. Okay, and then I'm gonna put this back and keep it on the side. Now, okay, the best way to make something with Play-Doh, what you do, make it like a chapati, like this. Chok, 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 chok. Or you can use a rolling pin and then try to make it more oval. You see, Kalia is very very fat, so we need to go around his body. So you need to pull as much as possible so that it goes all around his body. I'm going chong chong chong. Oh, sorry Kalia. Just lie down there till I make the dress for you. You can do one thing. Just like any dress, it has, the stitching is seen, here the stitching is seen. You can make like that also. So let me pull. Oh, from the neck, I'm gonna fix it. Okay, this is done. Now, just leave it like this. Now, the front portion. Front. From the neck. And it goes under his arms. Under his arms and going, fixing it, and even here over his shoulders, just go on slightly pulling the Play-Doh so that both parts will meet. Kali is really fat. See, here also. Okay. It looks like a gown. His pants are not seen. Now what I'm going to do is that I'm gonna take the smush part, remove it, shook, so that he will have pants. Okay, so Kalia is done. He's now become Hulk. But he looks more like a paintball. But he looks cute. He looks fat with huge tummy. I'll keep him here and I will put the Play-Doh back. So now we are done with Kalia. And how about we play with Kirmada? Maybe Kirmada does something bad to Kalia and Kalia fights back. Let's see. Oh, Kirmada looks very scary. Kirmada is coming. Dok, 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 dok. Who are you? What are you doing? I am Kirmada. This is my place. You get out of here. Ha! Who are you to say that? I and my friend Beam live here. I don't care. I am the evil Kirmada. If you don't go back, I will kill you. Do what you can. You cannot kill me, nor can you touch me. Then let's see. You are so powerful. What are you doing to me? See? I told you. Don't come near me. Yeah. Wow. I have power. I think I should go and show it off to Beam. Oh, I think it's because of my Hulk powers that I am so strong. Yay! Oh, this green clothing, this green dress, I like it. Oh, I love Hulk. I have become strong. Oh, Beam, Beam! I killed Kirmada, Beam! Wow, Kalia is so happy. It was I who helped him. Kirmada, poor Kirmada. Oh. Not poor Kirmada. Kirmada is like evil. He's very evil. He wanted to kill Kalia. But you know, I helped him and they are fine. But you know, Kalia thinks that it's because he is become the Hulk, so he has powers. Oh, he's tearing up. No. Wait, don't tear up. Okay, yeah. So, you can play with Play-Doh, make dresses for Kalia, Beam and all, and maybe you can do character play like this, like Hulk and Kirmada. He's not even Kalia right now, he's Hulk and Kirmada. Wow, this is nice. So, hope you enjoyed today's show. Keep tuned and see you next time. Bye-bye.